This is a review of the Famous 6mm F1. I bought it at Big 5. It's 460 FPS. It has some little stands. You can't adjust them, but they work fine like that. It's metal. The barrel's metal. I don't know what that is, but it's metal. This is to make the gun more powerful. I don't know what that is. It's just like for looks. That's a clip. You just push that and take the clip right out. Yeah, it'll come out. Here's a hop up. And then here's a sights. You can't really see it. You can adjust it. You still can't see it, but the whole bigger look. And it's fully automatic and semi-automatic. I'll show you that right now. Little switch. Switch it to fully or semi. And then it's on off right now. Safety. To take, it's automatic, so to make the battery come out, you just pull this all the way, and then you can just slide it right out. And then there's a battery. It's a pretty good gun. It's, I recommend using fully automatic for wars. Yeah, that's about it. Oh yeah, and I bought it at Big 5.